Why?
You see, it's Friday, and I'm not allowed to drive the truck after sundown.
What's driving a truck got to do with this?
Arch, I think what Mr. Levy's trying to tell you is that he's Orthodox.
Orthodox what?
Jewish.
Oh, jeez. Come on, don't tell me that, will you? You, Orthodox, a clean-cut kid like you? I see them guys all my life with long black coats and hats and beards. Come on, Levy, look at yourself. You're no more Orthodox than me.
I think I am.
Wait, I know what it is. It's a question of dough. How much?
It has nothing to do with money, Mr. Bunker. The job will only cost you a few dollars on Monday.
But what am I going to do about now?
I'm sorry, believe me, but I've got to go to Temple for services, and it's forbidden for me to work after dark.
Well, wait a minute, Levy. It ain't dark out.
My shop is 20 minutes away, and sunset is 6:12 today.
Are you going to tell me that you run around on Friday nights knowing the exact times of the sunsets?
Mr. Bunker, I have to go. Do you want me to come back Monday or not?
Wait a minute. Look, here. Do the job now. Say Tree Hill Moses tomorrow. Cleans it up.
I just can't do it.
That's right, Archie. Here it is. Sunset 6:12. You want to know when high tide is?
Yeah, Edith, we sail at midnight. Now, Levy, what's the name, the telephone number of your rabbi?
It won't do any good.
Well, let me call him. I'm trying to get an okay. Listen, I mean, we used to do it in the army for Catholic guys, much tougher than you. You know, so he could eat meat on Fridays.
Now, listen, if the Pope can wink his eye on that, I mean, after all, this is only a little dispensation here.
I'm sorry, I just can't go against my religion.
Hey, turning down business, that's against your religion.
Mr. Bunker, I can only answer that insult with an old Jewish expression. So in a Leben in a Heus mit a Toys and Zimmers, is a Tubin a Boyach Vitig at Ye de Zimmer.
What the hell does that mean?
You never know, but believe me, I got even.